So just before the video starts, make sure to check out djzani.com. They offer a range of services on Forza Horizon 5 at extremely affordable prices. Make sure to use code XEG for 5% off. Make sure to also check out their giveaway section as they do consistent giveaways with amazing prizes. Link to the website will be in the description below. Yo, what is up everyone, it is your boy XEndless Gaming back with another Forza Horizon 5 money glitch video. So in today's video guys, I will be showing you all a super easy money glitch that will allow you to earn an unlimited amount of super wheel spins. With that, you guys will be able to earn vehicles and also money and get rich very fast. So this is a new method of the glitch guys and is much more consistent than the previous one, because there was a couple of people that did struggle with the previous version. So with this, you guys shouldn't really have any issues. Alright guys, to start things off, all you are going to want to do is make your way over to this airfield right here. You can do this glitch at any location, but in my opinion this is the best location to do this glitch at, since it is a long stretch of road or an airfield. And once you guys are here, you will need to obviously choose a vehicle that you want to use for this glitch. You can't use any vehicle for this glitch guys, but I do recommend using a Formula Drift vehicle, since it has a score multiplier of 7. And if you do go into your car mastery, make sure you have got all of your skill points into that, because you will have a skill multiplier of 7, which will save you time during the glitch. Alright, but guys, to start the glitch off, all we are gonna wanna do is go into your creative hub, go down to Super 7, so Horizon Super 7, and you're going to create a challenge card. Once you are here, just set route, and you're going to place a waypoint anywhere guys, it does not matter. Then just confirm the settings, you do not need to change them, and then just do random over here and confirm that. And what should happen is you guys will spawn in. Once you guys have spawned in, just pull up the blueprint builder and then just make your way down the airfield. So you will need quite a long distance, since you will need to have some decent speed to hit a barrel roll guys. And once you guys have got a decent distance, just pull up the ramp, so the option to build, and you're going to place this ramp exactly in that location guys. From here, what you are gonna want to do guys is perform a barrel roll. So this can be a bit challenging guys, but make sure that you do perform it from the exact location that I am. Once you guys are up in the air, quickly press the blueprint builder menu, and once you are here guys, just going to back out of the blueprint builder and immediately rewind. From here guys, just go on ahead and resume from here, and what should happen is your car will be frozen in the air, and any second now you should get the barrel roll skill. And at this point guys, you can't go AFK, because you will be getting barrel roll skill all the way up to a certain amount. So I do recommend stopping at 100,000 skill chain. So for me it is at 72,000, since I do have a multiplier of 7. And once you guys do want to exit the glitch, go into the blueprint builder and then back out of the menu. Once you guys have done that, you need to land the vehicle and wait for the numbers to stop jiggling. Once that has happened guys, and you have banked your skill points, all you're gonna want to do is rewind all the way back. So once you have banked them skill points, rewind fully until it stops rewinding further, and then just go on ahead and resume from here, and you should be back at that same spot guys. And any second now you should get the barrel roll skill once again. So with this guys, it is capped at 10 skill points, so 500,000 skill chain. So make sure that you guys do not go over that. But once you guys are happy with the amount of skill points you have earned from this glitch, I want to exit this completely and make some money and unlimited wheel spins. All you guys need to do is obviously land your vehicle so that you can bank your last set of skill points. Once that happens guys, you're just going to press the pause button and go all the way down to quit, and you're going to quit out of this. Once you guys have quit, you will spawn directly at this location. All you're going to want to do is pull up the pause menu, go over to your car collection and scroll all the way down to the bottom, because at this point we will need to purchase a vehicle that will award us a super wheel spin. So the vehicle that we need to buy is this Jeep right here guys, so just go on ahead and buy it from here. Once you guys have done that, just go over to your vehicle, change car, and you're going to to get inside of this. So once the vehicle has been delivered to you, all we're going to do for the last step is go back into the pause menu, go over to cars, car mastery, and we will need to purchase these three for a total of 5 skill points. And at this point, you guys have successfully been awarded a super wheel spin, and you can't keep buying the same vehicle over and over again to get an unlimited amount of super wheel spins and perform the glitch itself to get an unlimited amount of skill points. And guys, that pretty much sums you up for today's video. If today's video helped you out in any way, please do me a favor by smashing that like button. If you have any questions or need any additional help with the glitch I covered in today's video, feel free to drop a comment down below. I will see you all in my next video. I have been your boy, XEndlessGaming, and I am signing out.